I'm Julie Vets from Antwerp, and I have a company with the brand Gofluo. I chose the name Gofluo for my brand because I wanted a name that pronounced what the article was, more or less, so that the people could remember the name, or when they saw the product, that they see the link to the name, that they would better remember it. And also we had the slogan, go smart, go safe, go fluo. I think it sounds good and it says what it needs to say. I started with Gofluo in 2018, but I had the idea 2 years before. So it was a process of 2 years to launch the brand. First, of course, the idea, then I went to friends and family to tell them about my idea and what they thought. Then I made a business plan, and then I finally start with designs and with developing the whole process. And it took me over a year to reach the certificates that you need to have for a safety product. So that's why the 2 years before the brand was launched were needed. At this moment, we have, I would say, 5 people involved. Me, 2 employees, my investor, and my husband as well. He's not really involved in the company, but of course, he's involved in the project. With Gofluo, we have a mission, and it's to make the body glower, that's how we call our products, body glowers, to make them well known everywhere in the world, is my dream. And that people have a body glower in their closet that matches their style, their lifestyle, and that they wear it at night or when they go outside on the road when it's quite dangerous. And we hope to save lives. My target audience is mostly women who have a family, who in the total family is well dressed. They like to dress their children nice. We sell on different retail channels. We sell B2B, so in bicycle stores, in kids' clothing stores, in multi-brand stores, in concept stores, mostly. And then also we sell direct to the customer by our online shop or through marketplaces. We do have products for each specific season in the future. So now we have a range of body glowers and body warmers, but in the future we will also have rainwear and bicycle bags. So that are more summer products, and the rainwear is more for the mid seasons, the rainy days. So then we will have products for the whole year around. In the collection we have different categories for we have for the whole family, actually, for everybody. So we have, of course, kids styles, boys and girls, and we have women and men, and also a lot of unisex styles that can be worn by men or women. For the future, for Gofluo, I hope to sell worldwide, to make the body glower a big success. Also our new product ranges to make them successful, to make our customers happy. We always want to bring something that is not yet in the market, so a fresh idea on the same product, but then with a new vision on it. So we hope to surprise the customers in the future and to let the company grow, to hire more people, to build a great team.